Bhagyalakshmi, congratulations for clearing this examination, a BPSPO examination.
Thank you.
So, from Burning Side, to welcome you all for this interactive session. So, our students are very much eager to know from you. So, being a classroom students and Barnik being providing you all the support from the class to test to materials and the Viva. So, what's your strategy for this examination? Can you share this?
Yes, please? Sir, of course. Sir, actually, when I have started my preparation in 2019, as I was of science background, I have done my graduation in BSc Physics. So, I am clueless about the banking sector and how to prepare basically for banking and how I don't know. The only thing that I know is I have to crack this exam and I have to get the job within 1 or 2 years, but I don't know about
the strategy,
how to prepare and how to get this job.
You have done your graduation in science.
Yes, sir. I have done my graduation.
Then, after completing graduation, you joined for this bank preparation. You started it.
Yes, sir.
So, which year you started it?
Sir, in 2019, June.
Okay, in between came the pandemic.
Yes.
So,
in 2019.
Then in between came the pandemic, yes, in 2020.
But beginning of pandemic, our session.
What is the experience of the classes?
Sir, class experience was actually really very good. I was always a fast bencher. I like interacting with teachers. I always ask them questions and my doubts. They never get irritated of my questions and they really help me throughout the journey. The banking awareness, that I have read in this Bhagyalakshmi, that helped me a lot in the
preparation.
Yes.
So, coming to this material and the test that administered on you,
yes,
or that you appeared over here, so are they useful for you?
Yes, sir, very much useful there.
Then, what do you say about this, your Viva grooming?
I have done my interview courses from.
Okay, so that is useful. Okay, so suppose you are a science graduate,
yes,
then banking and this current affairs was never part of your syllabus in your academics.
Very,
so
very
how
bad.
You handle that?
Sir, at the very first beginning, you have to make your strategy. And in each day you have to follow that. And when you actually go regularly follows the strategy, you will definitely success in your path.
That means in a span of 1.5 years, you are able to clear this examination,
yes,
and ultimately reach where you aim to reach.
You have to follow your strategy throughout, because when you have made your strategy, you have thought, you have gave a thought on it, and at a point you will feel that I am getting frustrated, but you have to carry.
So how motivated yourself?
I had my group.
So the group motivated you, friend groups.
Yes.
Okay.
Sir.
Then one more thing I'll ask you. So in this examination preparation, so what is the average time you spend per day?
Sir, it's not about time. You have to spend 10 to 12 hours in a day, and sometimes you have to spend only 6 to 7 hours. The only thing is you have to achieve your target on the day. When you wake up from your bed, the first thing that you have to do is to make a routine.
Oh, that you did,
yes,
schedule for the day,
yes,
what you plan for the day.
Yes, sir. Then
okay,
you have to follow that routine throughout. And sometimes I was doing my preparation for mains exam. I have done a puzzle throughout the day.
Puzzle was really very tough.
The process that we face and we go through, that will help us in main exam. It is not like that you will appear the you will get the same questions and same patterns in your exam, but the patience and patience that you get through this process will.
So what will be your message to the youngster preparing for the examination in a single line?
Sir, you have to prepare very. I don't say you have to do your study 10 to 12 hours a day, but I think the most important thing is making a schedule and follow the schedule throughout the
be honest to preparation. And
if you are thinking that you can do it, then you have the ability to do it.
Okay, self-confidence is more important.
And the confidence is the main factor
So that means you have confidence.
You have that, to be confident.
That sincerity. Yes. Then a combination of hard work and smart work.
You have to be truthful towards your.
Oh, acha acha. That's good. That's good. So to preparation, yourself. Honest to yourself. Yes. So what you are preparing for that?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you very much for sharing
thank
your views and hope that this will inspire the students. Thank you. Thank you very much.